Jordan City, boy.
We'll find it.
It ain't nothing but the biggest river in the state.
These are the men. Nothing very unusual about them. Suburban guys like you or your neighbor. Nothing very unusual about them until they decided to spend one weekend canoeing down the Cahoolawassee River. Ed Gentry, he runs an art service. Wife Martha has a boy, Dee. Lewis Medlock has real estate interests, talks about resettling in New Zealand or Uruguay. Drew Ballinger, he's sales supervisor for a soft drink company. Bobby Tripp, bachelor, insurance and mutual funds.
Where you going?
All right, I'm looking.
These are the men who decided not to play golf that weekend. Instead, they sought the river.
Would you like to check it
there anywhere watching us right now. We ain't gonna be so mad not hard to follow dragging a corpse.
Lewis, I'm gonna go off to the side. There's something wrong.
No,
go on!
John Boorman's film of James Dickey's explosive best-selling novel,